Good morning, dear students. Our next topic is bill. In this picture, one shop is shown here. Then shopkeeper and three children are there. Then the right side, food menu is given here. Fried rice, 50 rupees. Muffin rupees 25, sandwich rupees 30, burger rupees 30, tea rupees 8, juice rupees 40. Here children are ordered some items here. Then they said we ordered 2 juices, 2 burgers, 3 sandwiches and 1 muffin. Then the other one told how much shall we pay? How much shall we pay? Then we will find the amount they will pay. That is the how to make a bill. Today we will study about it. Then here bill is made here. Item is 2 juices, rate equal to 40. That means 1 juice for cost of 1 juice equal to 40 rupees. Then they bought 2 juices. That is the quantity is 2. Total cost 1 juice for 40 rupees. Then 2 juice for 2 into 40, 80 rupees. Second, burger rate equal to rupees 30. Then they bought 2 burgers, then 230 equal to 60 rupees. Next item is 3 sandwiches. Then 1 sandwich for 30 rupees. Then 3 quantity is 3, that is they bought 3 sandwiches. Then 330 equal to rupees 90. Next 1 muffin for rupees 25. 1 into 25, 25 rupees. Then they total here, the total cost equal to, that is grand total equal to rupees 255. Rupees 255. Then this is the bill. Then you can see here a form of a bill. Renu restaurant, that is the name of the restaurant, and a bill. Table number, date and items and their cost and grand total is here. The children will pay rupees 255 in total. Comes to the exercise 13.4. Here some questions are given for you making a bill. Then the first question. Jaya went to a shop and she bought 1 packet of chips for rupees 10.50 and ice cream cone for rupees 50 and a muffin for rupees 25. How much money did she spend in all? If she gave a 100 rupee note to the shopkeeper, then how much money would she get back? That is, chips cost, ice cream cost and muffin cost are given. Then she gave a 100 rupees note to the shopkeeper. Then we will find the how much money she get back. First goes to the bill. First you put the date here. And the chips rate 1 packet of chips, so rate is 10.50, that is given 1 packet of chips, that is rate equal to 10.50. then quantity, she bought only 1 packet, so write 1. Total cost equal to 1 into 10.50 equal to rupees 10.50. Next, ice cream cone. an ice cream cone. Then again she buy only one ice cream. So rate is 50, quantity is 1, then total cost is 1 into 50, 50. Next, a muffin, that is rate is 25, then quantity is 1, 1 into 25, 25, then you add here. Yes, you can see here chips for rupees 10, rupees 50 paise, quantity 1, then 10.50, then rupees 50, then into 1 equal to 50, then 25 rupees, then quantity 1, 25 into 1, 25, then total equal to 85 rupees 50 paise. Then she had 100 rupees, then she spent only 85 rupees 50 paise. Then she give the money to the shopkeeper is 100, then total expenditure equal to 85, then shopkeeper return back 100 minus 85.50 equal to 14.50, that is rupees 14 and 50 paise. That is the money she will get back. The second question, Irfan and his friends ordered the following food items. That is, all food items are there. Then, sandwich and juice, burger, pizza and cool drinks. That is, lemon juice, 1. Total cost equal to 30.50. Then lemon juice equal to 30 rupees 50 paise. Pastry 35 rupees. And pizza for 150 rupees 30 paise. Then burger for 15 rupees. Then cold drinks 45 rupees. And total equal to 275.80. That is 275 rupees and 85 paise. Irfan gave 500 rupees to the restaurant owner, then how much did she get back? Here, the amount is 500, then we spend 275, then she gets back means 500 minus 275, then she get rupees 224 and 20. The third question is, to celebrate Christmas, Tina went for shopping. She bought a cake for rupees 150 and 6 candles for rupees 5 each and 6 chocolate bars for rupees 60 each. How much money did she spend in all? That is the bill, put the date and the first item is cake, then rate equal to 150 and quantity is 1, then total cost equal to 1 into 150 equal to rupees 150. Then the second item is candles. Candles, item is candle, rate equal to rupees 5, and quantity is 6, then 6 5s are 30 rupees. Second item is candle, rate equal to rupees 5, quantity is 6, then total cost equal to 6 into rupees 5 equal to rupees 30. Then the next item is chocolate, that is item is chocolate, rate equal to rupees 60 each, that is rate equal to 60, then quantity is 6, 1 chocolate for 60 rupees, so rate equal to 60. Third item is chocolate, rupees 60 rate, 6 number of chocolates, then 6 into 60 equal to 360. Then grand total equal to rupees 540 is the answer. Then this is the bill of the Tina.